Hi and welcome. In this video, we will see installation guide for Ignition SCADA version 8.1.20. Here, I have downloaded the exe file to install the Ignition SCADA version 8.1.2. If you want to download this version, then you can download from our website. Just visit fusionautomate.supersite and then go to software download section and then visit inductive automation section. And here you will find one link for current release and previous release archives. So all you have to do is just click on this link and it will redirect you to new page. And you can see here for Microsoft Windows version 8.1.20, you can download from here. Okay. And if you want to download from a previous version, then you can select your version from here and then you can download your Ignition SCADA releases. Okay, so we'll minimize this and we'll focus on our installation. So here is our setup file. We will double click on it to start our installation. Okay, so here is our Ignition installer. All we have to do is press next to continue the installation. If you want to change the installation directory, then you can change by clicking on this button. And if you want to change the gateway service name, then also you can change by typing here. Okay, but I don't want to change anything, so I will leave it as it is, and then we will press next. And here we have installation option, that you want a typical installation or custom installation. Okay, in typical installation, all the modules will be installed with your Ignition SCADA installation, and for custom installation, the selected modules, whichever you select, that will install with your installation. Okay, but we want to learn the Ignition and we want to test something, so for that we will choose the typical installation and then we will press next, and our Ignition is ready to install. So we will press install to start the installation. Okay, so as you can see, Ignition successfully installed. Now we have to take this start Ignition now checkbox and then we have to press finish. Okay, now our Ignition gateway will start. After that, we have to configure a little bit to work with the Ignition SCADA. Okay, now we have a three option: Ignition Maker Edition, Ignition Age, and Ignition Flagship platform. Okay, Ignition Maker Edition is free for personal use and which is limited up to 10,000 tags. Ignition Age is lightweight and will work in Raspberry Pi kind of devices. And Ignition Flagship platform is for industrial application. Okay, so we will choose this one, middle one, and we will press go to Ignition. And then after, we have to accept the license agreements and then we will press next. Now we have to select our password to work with Ignition Designer and Ignition Gateway. So you have to choose your password. Okay, now we will press next. And then here is the configuration port. We don't change anything here. And then we will press finish setup. And then after, we will start the Ignition Gateway. So Ignition Gateway will take a little bit of time to start, and then after, you can see the main page of Ignition Gateway configuration. Okay, so our gateway is completely started. Now you can see the home page of Ignition Gateway Configuration. Okay, if you want a quick start, then you can just enable the quick start. Otherwise, you can start from scratch. So we will start from scratch. Okay, so our objective of this video is completed, that how to install and configure the Ignition SCADA version 8.1.20. Okay. And if you want to download the designer, Ignition Designer, then you can download Ignition Designer Launcher here, and then you can install the Ignition Designer Launcher as well as Vision Client Launcher, Perspective Client Launcher. Okay. Okay. So if you have any doubts related to the Ignition installation, then you can ask us in the comment box or you can ask us in the Telegram channel. Okay. Otherwise, we will see you in the next video with a more installation guide. Till then, take care. Goodbye. And thank you.